the WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 547 pounds, the Empire.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 430 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, the Terrors.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Arms are hooked. Opponent trapped. Into the powerbomb.
Referee in position. And the champion kicks out in one.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Got it, scouted.
From the middle rope.
Double underhook.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Is this really going to happen?
Into the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Put into the corner now. Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Got the knees up just in time. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Uncorks a thunderous shot. Here comes the back of the leg.
the tag.
Kick to the gut.
Not done yet.
All the way up and...
Champ taking the worst out of the exchange.
Great reversal.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here.
Pointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
I think we're about to see it. Muscles him all the way up.
The sit up, and there's the powerbomb.
Goes into the pin.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, and an inadvertent shot hits the referee.
The ref caught the front of that.
Get ready, Saxton, you might be the replacement.
How's that for a count?
Up and down, what a slam.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Can he take advantage?
Oh, nice.
Beautiful shot block.
Oh, my.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Shot block.
Oh, my God.
And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there.
Arm drag takedown.
Gets him with the counter.
Lower back.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, oh good measure.
Reversal. What a counter.
Strong.
My goodness. Chancery. Back into the ring. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, right to the throat. Countered it just in time.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Oh, straight forward.
Oh, my.
Able to get there in time.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Beats it.
And pulled in tight.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two count.
Oh, a kick out. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready.
Twisted up. Here we go.
Face first.
Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or the disbelief that his opponent is still.
A little thunder, into the flatline.
Now a pin for the championship.
For the win to retain the championship.
Oh, come on, Rep, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Power slam!
Draped across the top rope.
Can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Safe to say, things did not